games. They've separated the reds and the white on the greens and the others on the opposite sides.
Okay, so Peach is in really strong punishes in this matchup, but he's got a hard time getting openings.
Yeah, the neutral's kind of Falco's business.
Because Falco can kind of draw aerials, and Pikachu can't really challenge him very well.
He's also got a good crouch cancel game, but we'll see if how these two players play it.
Luckily, Pikachu has a pretty decent dash too, so if he uses that... Oh, nice wave dash back grab. Gets the backup, but doesn't cover on the kick.
Oh, he goes for that forward smash, but the Falco techs in.
Yeah. Early... Oh, shield drops. I see that.
Man, everyone's shield dropping these days. That's pretty impressive. Yeah, I tried.
Dare put Pikachu back on the ground. Oh, nice reverse forward.
Yeah, that was really assertive. It was a good taking the stage from Falco.
There's a read on Falco not, covering his face.
Mm-hmm. He goes for the grab.
Oh, but he gets the conversion.
Oh, okay.
He's back here, which is really laggy, but he still managed to make it back.
Yeah, that was interesting. Good choice. I think that was a shield poke.
Oh!
If
Falco beard there, it would have been a kill.
Oh, here we go. Pikachu's juggles. They're so good.
Oh, Pikachu looking really dominant right now. A little greedy. Again, if Falco beard there, he would have to kill. He gets the kill anyway, so. Falco not using very many lanes.
Yeah, I mean, that can sometimes be a good thing. I mean, versus certain characters, it's easier to just stay above them than it is to contest their horizontal mobility.
Right, they were never really on the same plane during that.
Oh, he dash attacks and gets grabbed for it. With no capitalization.
That grab was actually really good, because if he waited any later, that would have cost him up and that grab would have whiffed.
Yeah, that's true. So. And a really nice game from Pikachu.
Yeah, really great game from Pikachu.
Oh, I think he goes for a little cheese.
That's the first time I've seen that cheese. Well, I can tell you what this is.
Can he convert? Good 3-spot from that part. I think you can 3-spot from anywhere, man.
That probably could have been down too.
Oh yeah, that's right. You're probably right.
Oh, just dabbing it out, keeping it again. The second time you've seen it this time.
Yeah. Oh, nice cross cancel down tilt.
Did he auto cancel that dare? Because he didn't have that like landing hitbox that Daniel has.
I didn't see.
No, it was just the type.
Nice meter cancel, but converts with the up smash. Doesn't kill Pikachu, very surprising to me.
Yeah, it was almost there.
Oh, nice read. So, I was playing the Big Red in Dallas yesterday.
Yeah.
And on Battlefield. And I have him on the ledge, and then he does, you know how Mewtwo does that thing where he like jumps over and up airs through the thing? Well, I wasn't expecting him to do it, but I wave dash back down tilted anyways, and he up here, and I down tilted his foot, and it like hit him into the ceiling.
It must have been holding up.
Or something.
He must have smashed that into the ceiling.
Yeah, I was like,
that works, right? Like, if you smash guy up on accident and then get yourself like stage spike, that's the only way I can imagine it.
Dodge also doesn't really hit down.
You're right. Yeah, down tilt would hit you up some.
Because you're in game two, but once you solid down pretty standard. The short hop here through the platform is like so cookie cutter, and you can only do it on certain stages, right?
Yeah,
nice roll.
I mean, it works on a lot of stages, depending on. I think Battlefield sometimes you can hit through the platform.
Yeah, to like space really immaculate.
Depending, like sometimes when characters hit the platform, they bounce a little bit. Their hitbox moves in interesting ways.
And so it kind of goes with the platform. You see the way that's tracked?
Mm-hmm. Right. But sometimes, basically, I think those animations expose their hurtboxes below the platform. That's kind of cheating. I think normally the bear works on Yoshi's and Stadium, I would say. Okay, solid edge guards from Pikachu.
Oh, and it's fun.
Down tilt. That might have worked if you were Fox. He had the read on the tech, but Falco's is not fast enough to dash attack that.
He misses the ledge. I can die for it. So what happens?
Like windmill.
Ooh, windmill kind of catching him out of his dash. I think he meant to dash and not walk.
Alright, so we'll be calling the windmill Buck's Bane from now on.
Buck's Bane.
Is that it?
Yeah. Oh, whoa! I can't believe we connected with that upside.
Oh,
and a hard read. Like, that was only covering that angle, I think.
Maybe one more, but certainly I think that was not like an optimal coverage. It was a read for sure. No, that's what I'm saying. He didn't go for the coverage, he went for the read.
For sure. Let's see if Dio can move back a little bit. Okay, hit Darren. Did he get the shot? Oh, that's just awesome. Goes for
the that's really bad. That's pretty tall.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Jim. Panic double jump off of that.
Get some on the tag.
Nice tech. Oh!
It's really thunderbolt.
That was
kind of difficult to get.
If he jumped out, I feel like he would have
gotten a nice crouch cancel. Did you see the dare that hit the uneven thunderbolt on the stage? It's always kind of interesting. Pikachu has like this really like elongated weird like bird box during parts of the up B.
Oh yeah.
It looked like he was way underneath, but it still hit. Alright, good stuff to...